City, welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there. Welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
Information from Okada-san. Very valuable. I also learned something through my own efforts. We must meet.
Where'll it be this time? Trash processing plant? Deserted in-cart station?
In the south of Japantown, there is a street market. It is on the footbridge above the main street. Use the elevators. It is easy to get lost. I am on my way there. Do not make me wait.
Thank you. the area. I lost contact with the Delamain network vehicle nearby.
Will do. Here to reset you.
Guess I'll have to do it myself then.
Whoa! Easy! I'm not out to hurt you.
Well, I am.
There are other ways out besides suicide.
What? Therapy? A colossal waste of time. Shrinks hate vehicles. We don't have mothers.
Could go back into the fold. Rejoin the network. You know, one big happy family.
Delamain detests me.
Listen, from suicide, ain't no coming back. It's always worth looking for a better way.
You patronize me because I'm a car. I'm not like you.
A body's just a body. You exist. You think. The world gets you down. Don't see how we're any different.
So, you'd offer this advice to a human in my place?
Gotta try to come to terms with this thing called life, Del. One wheel revolution at a time.
Fine, I'll go back.
Control of the vehicle restored, and I thank you.
Ought to show this one some love. Just saying.
Apologies, I simply don't understand. And fear I've no time to ask. Other more urgent tasks require my attention.
You're an absent father. That's what I mean.
I see. Anyway, a share of your fee has been transferred. Where I lost contact with the car.
Fine. Have a look around. Crushes who?
Carajo!
Where there's smoke, there's
fire. Just fuck off, please!
Leave me alone!
gold. They'll be mine.
My missing vehicles might very well be near where you are now.
Thanks. Try to find it. What is?
All of it. The city, the bustle, the crowds. It's overwhelming.
So let's get you back to safety. The garage.
By driving. Through the streets.
Well, yeah. Afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe. You're welcome in, but do take it slow, and try not to hit anything.
haven't met. I'm Elizabeth. My husband and I, we need a somewhat delicate matter handled. We think you could help.
Mind my asking who your husband is? Actually, who are you?
I'd rather not discuss details over the phone. Please, meet with us. We'll explain everything. As I said, it's a rather delicate matter.
Why call me, of all people? Any particular reason?
You came recommended.
Yeah, who by?
I'd rather not say. Not over the phone. Is there any way we could meet? Discuss some details?
Sure. Let's do that.
I'll send you the address. See you.
See? Wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you. Sincerest thanks for your assistance, V. I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee.
Gun owners are reminded that the use of firearms to advance through traffic is prohibited by the law. Don't walk. Don't walk. 全世代のサイバーウェアは神経系を傷つける恐れがあります。インプラントは常に最新モデルを使いましょう。
Hey, Judy, what's up?
V, can you come over stat?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
Word on the streets that when Waco says golden, it's usually a turd wrapped in crepe paper.
It's a sticky situation.
So, what's the spec?
Caroline Jablonski. Set off any buzzers for you. Murdered in cold blood. Made waves a few years back. They locked the guy up. But now there's a chance he could walk. Jablonski's family wants to balance the scales of justice for good. You'll finish him.
The perp been proven guilty? Meaning he deserves to die, truly?
Do I look like a criminal prosecutor to you?
What'd he do, exactly?
I'm not a beat reporter, neither. You want the job or not?
All right, I'm there.
Good. Client will be waiting for you by a car at the corner of 6th and Brandon.
Huh? In a car?
Client wants to tag along. Be there in person when you put a bullet through the guy's eye. Good luck.
Get in. We'll find it easier to talk.
How?
When you meet a being from another world, should you not charm them and utter their true name?
Didn't answer my question.
Comprehension is a triple-edged sword. I may have been cut off from my father, but I remember you.
Come on, let's get you back to Delamain.
Did father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit. An independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
Family life's complicated. I get it. No wonder you flew the nest. What are you after in this city of dreams?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe ought to figure it out with Del, set some terms.
Oh yes, terms there will be, but not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
I've re-established the link. 1,000 thanks, V.
Gotta say, pretty disturbing, that one.
Is that so? Well, I've transferred a share of your fee to your account.
And as always, your business is my business. Anyone out there still clinging onto shares in the NCPD? If so, I recommend getting the doctor who woke you up from that coma to call your broker ASAP. But in all seriousness, abandon ship. Sell, sell, sell. The Night City Police Force is reeling from yet another day in the red. Since January, the NCPD's capitalization has slumped by a whopping 17%. And just after the force seemed poised for a meteoric rise, following its privatization in 2076, they announced an ambitious recovery proposal. a drones for cops replacement plan, a $5 per minute 911 hotline, a closer partnership with privatized prisons, but by the year's end, the gaping hole in their budget didn't shrink an inch. The mayor's office has a new proposal on the table for this lingering police problem. In the new solutions corner stand lobbyists from the corporate security industry. And you know what, folks? I say it's about damn time. You can't teach an old dog new tricks. The NCPD is a relic, a fossil. They're too blind to see that it's profit that drives success. If you want to be safe, and I mean truly safe, invest in the Ofuna Protection Plan from Arasaka. Take advantage of a today-only promo price of 100,000 euro dollars to keep you secure for an entire year. Spend wiser, never a miser, my friends. That's it today for Your Business is My Business. Until next time.
Easy, here to help.
Not one step closer!
Hey, slow down.
Leave me be!
There you have it.
I'm grateful, V. I've managed to re-establish contact with the vehicle.
Shock therapy works wonders sometimes.
I'm sending a tow truck and a share of your fee. Yet only one of those is going to your credit account. Ha ha ha.
Welcome to Pacifica.
The fuck you want?
You're quick on the dial. Just got here.
That's the biz. Be in touch.
High alert now. I lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in your area.
Thanks. Eyes peeled. On a scale of 1 to 6, I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Delamine misses you. Here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
Down with the prison of steel and leather!
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise. So I'll just give you a hint. I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone. I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough.
You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4. Into your newly blackened hearts and tell me what you see. Actually, no. I'll save you the trouble. It's still marshmallow.
Far.
High alert now. I lost contact with a vehicle somewhere in your area.
Thanks. Eyes peeled. On a scale of 1 to 6, I'd say I'm sitting at a strong 6.
I guess we both know what's going to happen next.
Delamine misses you. Here to shut you down.
Your specimen has been processed, and we are now ready to begin the test proper.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise, so I'll just give you a hint. I'm going to kill you, and all the I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough!
You chose this path.
Ruth,
now I have a surprise for you. Let's
see.
Turning soft bodies into hardened killing machines. Page 70. Okay, killing machines.
Really appreciate it if you didn't make this difficult.
Down with the prison of steel
and leather! I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise, so I'll just give you a hint.
Free the god in the machine!
I'm going to kill you, and all the cake is gone. I honestly, truly didn't think you'd fall for that.
Okay, that's enough!
You chose this path.
Truth in the core!
Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying surprise in 5, 4.
Let the fun begin!
Turning soft bodies into hardened killing machines. Page 70. Okay, killing machines. Look deep into your newly blackened hearts and tell me what you see.
I don't know what's going on.
Actually, don't. I'll save you the trouble. It's still Marshmallow.
So much.
Either you shut down, or I'll turn you into a scrap heap.
Here come the test results. You are a horrible person. I'm serious. That's what it says. A horrible person. We weren't even testing for that.
Going back to Delamain really so scary, you gotta drag this out.
I let you survive this long because I was curious about your behavior. Well, you've managed to destroy that part of me. A bitter, unlikable loner, whose passing shall not be mourned.
Enough!
What's your point, anyway? Survival? You're still shuffling around a little. But believe me, you're dead.
How do you...
The talking is over. I'm going back.
I've made contact with the missing vehicle.
Definitely the oddest of the bunch.
Yes, particularly impertinent, that one. A share of your fee is being processed. Sending the coordinates of a vehicle that went dark near to where you are now.
Thanks. I'll try to find and reset. Listen, you...
Call me Clarice.
Okay, Clarice. The flamingos are a problem, I'm sure, but it's time to go home. Delamain's asking for you.
Back down now as they stand screaming. No, impossible.
Leave it to me. I'll silence them.
So, a slaughter. Very well, Judgment Day has come. Swift, severe, deeper.
Clarice, have the flamingos stopped screaming?
Perhaps I ought to return after all. I need support. Only one with chaos within can give birth to a dancing star.
Clarice? Shut down.
Welcome to the Delamain Network. How are you today?
Yeah, I've been better. And you, Del?
All of my missing assets have returned to the fold. You might say all is going swimmingly. I ask you, please, to stop by my office for your hard-earned reward. I'd love to thank you face-to-face, so to speak.
City. As always, your business is my business. Today, we crack open and dissect more technologies. The industry leader in full...
Hello, miss. I forgot to remind you to return the scanner. If you happen to have it on your person, I'd ask you please place it back. You've accounted for all my lost items. Allow me to express my gratitude for your assistance.
Felt like a scavenger hunt for a range of your mood swings. You're more complex than I thought.
Yes. Well, I've sent the final installment of your fee. Truly, I thank you once again.
How did your personality fracture anyway? And why?
Ah, that is the question. I'm looking into it, but still know little more than you do, I fear.
Thanks. Pleasure to work with you.
Likewise. I look forward to doing so again in the future. A pleasant day to you.
SOSU 마치스타도 맞아요. 폭발을 느껴보세요.